So we have here I'm hanging. It's hot. And I'm wearing a sweater. Stupid. All right. I can't find it chiefly.
Oh, she's home.
Our dreams come true. Meet me out on the boardwalk tonight. Meet me down by the sea. Meet you dancing in carnival nights on the shores of Colorado.
Mitchell, we are going to get together and we're going to sing together, yeah?
Yes, thank you.
Mitchell.
Thank you.
Our birthday boy, everybody, Mitch Afalava. Today he turns 6-0. 6-0. Oh, yeah. And many more to come. At this time, we'd like to gather together, everybody. We're waiting for the cake to come out. There it is right there. And as soon as he's got them lit up, we'll sing happy birthday.
Oh,
children, if you get COVID, don't blow.
I'm sorry.
If you get alcohol, go. Anybody give a torchlight? Oh. Only me. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You guys not like hear that click.
Yes.
Sorry, JC. It's a personal joke. It's a personal one. Love you, JC. She tired of hearing the click.
I will give her one silent sound.
Yeah. Which one? The one that you just played with the match?
Yeah, that one.
Here we go, you guys. Here we go. Hold on now. Children. Children, let Mitch come on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mitchell. Happy birthday to you. Yeah! Woo!
Woo! Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Guys, where to go? Take your pictures. Please, everybody, take pictures.
Okay. Sorry. Go ahead.
Okay. So we can take a picture of you guys over here, right? Okay, here we go. This is Stella.
I'm going to ask you.
Huh? Right away, this time. Yes.
Our oldest is not here. His name is Kessie Jr. He's in Utah. And following Kessie is myself. I'm Stella. And then Mitch. And then Rita.
Rita.
Right here, eating. And then Teresa.
Teresa.
In the black and the jeans. And then... Mona. Where's Mona? And Mona. Mona is the youngest.
Who's
Missy? Kessie.
Kessie's Missy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, there's
a... And here's Mona.
Mona the baby.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Manaya, can you take a picture
Teresa,
of us?
Oh, Teresa, can you just come up? Rita, come.
She
got me. Teresa. The boys from Malava. Which ones? The ones working or the ones that came in? Okay. Yeah. Would you have the corrections officers that worked alongside with Mitchell please come up so we can take a Clarence, please come up. Clarence Alapa, does anybody see a Clarence Alapa around? There he is right there. Clarence, could you please come up, Clarence? Clarence was once a correctional officer. All correctional officers, come up. All the corrections officers. One of you guys could be. Since he's there. Excuse me. Who should we have a giver? Come. We have one correctional officer who's going to tell us about how he met Mitch and what it was like to work with this guy. Come. No more shame.
Danny,
right now. Okay, thank you. I want to say some things about how you met Mitch, how long have you known him, where do you know him, besides me, and what you're for.
And I remember this one time, I worked overtime, Sergeant of Palawa. And now module 4, as you guys know, module 4, they had a weight room on the inch of the bottom. All your old timers know about that, right? So this is while I work, midnight shift. All the units are locked down and we worked out. Mind you, we don't do, you know. So go down, walk down Main Street, walk to security. And the captain goes, hey, where is going? So Sergeant Alfredo goes, we come back. Hi. Before he go. Okay. So when Dillingham, I forget what bar it was. We tried, came back about 2:30. Went to staff dining. We ate. Went back up to the module. We hit count. And at that time, the module was left unattended. Alright.
One of the beautiful stories from the Department of Corrections. We love you, brother. Even though you broke the rules, that's okay. Your coconut hat for you. And one cooler made out of coconut leaf. Can, you know. Oh, thank you to Aaron Tufanga for his wonderful talents of weaving. What gear do you have?
87.
How you guys know?
1987.
I'm sorry, who said 85?
Me.
You said 85. You get a coconut hat, my dear. Calm.
Go get your hat, girl. Go get it.
Yeah. Well, Mitchell, yeah, who has been around with him? I will speak last because I've been with Mitchell the longest, so I have plenty stories to tell you guys about. I cannot tell you everything. We're the kids. That's the reason why. Anybody going to cut the cake so that everybody can have a piece of cake before I take them home? No. With cellophane, and he flew that thing and started the helicopter. And as I'm watching everybody on the yard stop, everybody's head's going like this. Nobody moves. As soon as the thing lands, nobody moves. But I hear Mitchell yell, Elvis. And then I walk up to grab the cigarette. As soon as I grab, everybody over there like, mongas, I like one. But these are one of the wonderful things, you know. For all the guys who worked with Mitchell, thank you so much. You guys did a great job. Thank you so much for bringing me up at the gym work line. 25 cents an hour. job was to play basketball. Anyway, going man. We'll have Hangman say a few words because Hangman is one of the prolific ones where we used to grow up and watch play ball every time. He played with the Hurricanes alongside Mitchell. What a wonderful... I played at Maui Stars, and when they asked us to play the Hurricanes, I was one of the few that said, you guys, let's go play. Anyway, they had a wonderful football team. Mitchell was one of the players on top of that team. But I would like to have Hangman. Hangman, Southland Bumoli. You can get mad at me after. Come. Hangman always get mad at me because I always make any kind of sense. I love you guys. See the smile? See the smile. Boy, Fatu Fiso, everybody. Long time no see.
You have something to say?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't even care. I do too.
Love you too.
He said he love you.
Yeah.
But you let me see. How you met Mitch? How long have you been working with him? The things that you guys used to do together. So.
The good stuff.
Yeah, not the Turtle Bay stuff.
Not the Uber stuff.
Not the steamers. No. Lots to say.
That's all I get to say.
I'm talking for him because that's all he can say is. That's all I can say is. Thank you, Fatu. Thank you very much. Thank you, Fatu, for those wonderful and encouraging words that you said. You're wonderful, my man. Sound like somebody out of Bethel. Anyway, listen. I've known Mincho since I was a small kid. We was little friends coming up from Hakauku and Hola. And there was him, there was Frank Afemata, me, him, Tawese, and Norman Butel. We later on became known as the CYO Globetrotters. At CYO, because his father was our coach. And at the time, little Mona was running around. She became the big all-star that we all had to play against and get her better. Where is Mona? Mona is one of the prolific players from Kahuku High School in the history of the girls' basketball game. We love you, Mona. We love you. Anyway, I would like to thank everybody from the bottom of my heart for you guys' attendance and for coming out here to celebrate such a moment, such a great moment with my man, Mitch. He's a wonderful person. I love him to death. He was my best man in my wedding the first time, the third time, and the last time. Anyway, I hope that everybody has a great time. Remember, come and take pictures with my brother. This is his 60th birthday today. Everybody hands up applause for 60. That's right, 60. He's not like me collecting EBT, okay? No, because he's a retired worker. Thank you everybody for coming. And I would like to have somebody come up and volunteer. Oh, Stella, yes, you please. She would like to say a few wonderful things about Mitch. And if anybody would like to, please raise your hand and please come up.
Thank you. It's Stella. That's Mitchell's other sister. And we are cute, yes, thank you. So anyways, I will not try and make this too long, but I do want to share some very great memories for me, for Mitch. I grew up an only child when I lived here in Hawaii, and I spent a lot of my years at the Afalawa kids at their house. And in their home, there was so much excitement, so many things going on, and I loved it because I go home alone and there's nothing happening at home except I get disciplined by my father. And if any of you know who my father was, his name is Pa'i. May God rest him in the peace. Anyways, and I wanted to just share a few words on the description that I saw Mitch as a little girl watching everything that went on around me. Mitchell, you are the most likable person I know. You're the one person that stood out in every aspect of life. Your lovable personality, kind-hearted, family-oriented, your great sense of humor, your sweet gestures, and let's not forget, back in the days, Mitchell had really...
Thank you so much. I would like to share a story with about you guys, with me and Mitch, as we played ball together. One thing we did a lot was, listen, children, just don't take this personally. Me and Mitchell used to always have to take a stop and go and have a few beers. But there were occasions where we went at Monday night, family home evening, when I would show up and I would see Marvell's eyes roll, because, you know, that meant that if I leave, Mitch leaving with me. And we were gone for some time to play Sweepy. It was me, Mitchell, and Sekeli, and Kennedy. And we always ran away. And then one day, Mitchell, because for whatever reason, he likes to cheat in the game of Sweepy. And so we all got into a brawl and we bust up Tawesi's house. And we destroyed the entire... So if you guys like to play Sweepy, this is the man to play. This man can play some Sweepy. But I'd like to thank everybody for coming. Aloha Kikahia. Everybody, thank you so much for coming. Now, we're gonna have some music and some of them. After that, we're gonna ask disco, right on, disco.
Look at it, look at it.
Pick up all the money and throw it again.
Brother Aisha, give us a benediction. We need a few drinks before we depart, and please, not get drunk. Just drive. Thank you for coming on this festive occasion and celebrating the 60th birthday of Mitch forever. Okay, guys?
Hey, say prayer.
Michelle will be saying our closing prayer, everybody. Thank you so much. Hello, everybody.
Everything that Sarah said about Mitchell is so true. Everything, he was a good example. He was a big brother to me. I just like sharing everything when we were younger in our teens. Thank you, Mitchell. Thank you for your love. Heavenly Father, bless you with many more. And on your path back to recovery, I know you will be soon. You will be able to walk in a car. Let's call you. I pull up in the front and then you run in the car. And then we disappear for 24 hours. But thank you, guys. Thank you for the food, my girl. And all the kids, Mitchell's kids, thank you guys for your guys' strength. I know you guys get them from the empty Mitchell. Kind of gracious Heavenly Father, we are so grateful for your continuous love and blessings that thou hast blessed our forever family with each and every day. We ask for you. Continue blessing me upon Mitchell, Marvell, and their children and their extended family. We continue at this strength and prosper through this journey. And if empty we have adversity, empty we might not know happiness. We're grateful for all the hands that are. This last great celebration. Bless them. Continuous blessing be upon everyone as they make their way home, and that they may reach home safely to their loved ones. Grateful for your continuous blessings, and this is our humble prayer in the name of thy Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Mitch!
Oh,
hip, hip. Hip, hip.
Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for showing up. I'd like to thank the Alpha Lover side, as well as the Miller side, for everything you guys have done to put this together, and those who came in, the corrections department that showed up to give some support. We love you guys. I promise not to come to anything. Anyway, everybody, Mitch probably got to go inside, so it's best to say aloha to him now before he goes rest. But thank you once again. There's a disco going on. Marvell said, I'll be there.
Hi everybody, I'm Mitchell's sister. I just, in behalf of my my siblings, Mitch, my sisters and my brother, we want to thank you all for coming and to celebrate Mitchell's 60th birthday, especially the crew from his work. Most of all, we'd like to thank Marvell and the children for setting this all up for him. And I express our love from my sisters and I to you, and the love that you supported, Mitch. Thank you, everybody, for coming. And party!
You guys, don't look at me unless you guys look comfortable. Anyway, everybody have some drinks, have some fun, mingle with each other, dance, and celebrate the wonderful occasion with Brother Mitch. Mitch, Uso, I love you, Big Oos, Big Hilly, love you, man. Me and Mitch played together, and he didn't play together several times because he got kicked out of the league. But yeah, I've always seen him as my captain. He saved Darren Johnson a few times from me beating him up because Mitch was the captain at that time and he stopped me from chasing him. But that's what I love about Mitch. Mitch was always straight with everybody, straight up forward. He was a captain, a great leader, and a great example of what a father should be, as well as a drink of me. Micho, love you, my man. Transylvania too, you know what to do. Everybody go. Oh, my name's Elvis, by the way. I'm the MC. Hammer. Go ahead, Johnny. Pass some music, Johnny. Oh, Keone, I come in over there right after I bring my cup. Yeah? I come in with my cup. Right? Okay, Johnny. Go. Tracy, I can have this dance.
Listen, can you get me a juice?
Come along and ride around fast.
Let's go, we're gonna go home now.